As everyone knows, the existence of mutants was first discovered during the Paris Peace Accords after the Vietnam War in 1973. 6 days later, we all watched as one of those mutants, Eric Lenscher, attacked the president and the cabinet on the lawn of the White House. Their lives were saved by a young mutant who stopped him. Now, Lenscher escaped and became the world's most wanted fugitive. And as for her, she disappeared as well. But she has become the symbol of a new age, the face of a world that will never be
the same. You're waking up my girl?
Again. Yes, there was panic.
Your girl?
There's still some prejudice.
I guess you do look old enough to be your father.
Found in all walks of life. Excuse me, gentlemen, is there something that you would like to be sharing with the rest of the class?
Can I please go to the bathroom? I think there's something seriously wrong with my eyes.
Fine, Scott. And afterwards, why don't you stop by the principal's office and explain to him that you're disrupting class again? I trust you know the way.
Yeah, I do.
Okay. No, hang on. Hang on. Now, I know most of you were, what, around 7 years old at that time?
Summers! I know you're in here.